Tamina looks eager to get to work as quickly as she can.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
Well, regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
We have tag team action that's just underway here, and both of these teams look ready to go. This is so intense, we might see an explosion here tonight.
And their opponents, first, from Miami, Florida, the Warrior Princess, Tia.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable. I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show. Hands full when these two teams collide. Talk about a girl who could kick some butt.
Where's this going?
Well, I think it's going to be a highlight reel.
What a knife-edge chop.
Vicious attack to the back of her head.
Oh, this poor diva needs help.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. She's finding out that punishment like this can result in a tear, dislocation, break, anything.
Yeah, this can be very, very damaging.
Tamina is not someone to take lightly.
Nailed with that boot.
And she's driven to the mat hard. Things starting to go the other way for her. She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
I can guarantee he's not going to like that.
No kidding. Who would like that?
She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Off the apron and down to the floor.
Naomi wants to fly.
Slowly back to her feet.
Naomi is no joke. She decided to take a moment to confirm for everyone that she is in the driver's seat.
Ah! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
Naomi may get this, folks. Tim, can she do it here?
This may be it.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Sight set on damaging that arm.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Naomi looking a little shaken. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Look at her boggle. There is absolutely no quit in those eyes.
Okay, I'll agree. She is looking a little off her game, but hey, it's nothing she can't overcome.
Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Nope, not enough to end this one.
King, how's he still in this?
Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Naomi going to work now. We got a cover. You don't want to get in this Diva's way.
Great reversal.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree. Nicely timed shot by Tamina. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Oh, wait, nice reversal. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Reversal there.
Looks like Tamina's starting to slip a bit.
She's going for it.
Here's a cover.
Two.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. Adding insult to potential injury there.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
Nicely timed shot by Tamina. Exhaustion setting in on William Regal.
She really needs to think about making a tag, guys. This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
Yeah, and you can see the
shoulders down. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Watch it. She's looking for it again.
And Tamina getting it done.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that imp.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Nice dodge there.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Oh no, here we go. Tamina sees it.
They call this could do it.
I think so.
Two. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Oh, what a strike. Ooh. Its placement on her opponent was strategic and precise.
Man, that had to hurt. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. What a reversal.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude. For Tamina. She may be done.
If she's not careful, she's going to end up losing this match.
And Michael, this is really anybody's match at this point.
You said it. But I'll never count her out until the final bell. She's just so resilient. Watch it! Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. She wants back in this match in the worst way.
Uh-oh.
Here we go. Here we go.
One. And she tags in her partner. Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Back between the ropes.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Oh, man, I thought that was it.
Me too. How did she kick out?
What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Oh, no. Hard shot and a nasty landing.
Tamina is looking in this right now.
King, did she do it here?
This may be it. Two. I think that's yes, it's an elimination. Look, Michael, she's looking at me. Don't act like you're not impressed.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, my gosh. Tamina going to work now.
To the head again.
Ooh, that's going to leave a throbbing headache.
Going for the double play with this move. And Naomi's showing us how to have a good time.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Look out!
She is solely focused on that arm.
Well, I don't blame her. That's going to work.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see in. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Huge headlock, and now what?
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Now, this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag.
Perfectly executed. She's on an absolute tear right now. She wants back in this match in the worst way. There's almost no stopping Tamina.
Devastating shot to the chest there. She's beginning to take some heat here. She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
And you can bet she's not at all happy about her finisher failing to end this match twice already.
It's this moment right here that separates the winners from the losers, Cole. You got no choice but to persevere if you want to walk away with the win here.
Time to step up.
Naomi is sizing up the situation. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
How about Naomi?
Look at this fine work.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
She feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah. This could be big. Wait a minute, she's going for it again.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. We may very well be witnessing one of the greatest episodes of Raw in recent memory.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Naomi is no joke. She decided to take a moment to confirm for everyone that she is in the driver's seat.
Reversal.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled,
it's your face. No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Naomi may get this, folks.
Oh, lights out.
Oh, wow.
This could do it.
Maybe it. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Naomi is sizing up the situation.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
A huge miscalculation on that one.
Is in the corner of Naomi.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
When she gets in, an
incredible counter.
She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Naomi gets out of that one. Nice move, Naomi.
You're watching Raw for more than 20 years, the premier program and all.
For the pin and the win!
Two!
This match has taken so much out of her. Oh, reversal! Oh!
I assure you, you can.
Tink, did she do it here? This may be it. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
And there's the reversal.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Oh, reversal. Oh, what a reversal. Is this it?
19-16.
And a man with authority.
This is brutal. I don't know how many finishing moves an opponent can take. That's got to be it.
You can guarantee her opponent's in agonizing pain. Can we face facts, please? They don't have just one opponent to worry about. They have two.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Great reversal.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it!
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, she really likes that move, huh?
What was your first quote?
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
To put her away.
19-16!
Man, oh man, that is awesome.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Well, there you have it. Well, this might be the worst yet.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me.
What about me? She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Move, Naomi.
Raw has been the site of some of the biggest matches on sports entertainment history, and this match is sure not to dis.
The slow mission.
She just will not let up.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Naomi may get this, folks.
Here's the cover for the win.
Two, three.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners, Tamina and Naomi, the Bad Girls.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that.